loss aversion, and what is it? Have you ever held on to a losing trade just because the thought of taking a loss was too painful? This is called loss aversion. It's a common bias and can affect your trading. Learn to accept losses as a part of the process and make better decisions. Jump into my free trading and wealth group to get tips and strategies on how to overcome loss aversion and become a more successful trader. Click the link below and let's grow together. See you in there.